What is the meaning of the word Shema as a noun? A liturgical prayer, considered to be the essence of Jewish religion, that is recited at least twice daily by adult Jewish males to declare their faith. Examples of use. As soon as Leonard learned to talk, he was taught to recite the first words of the Shema, the creed of Judaism which originated on Sinai with Moses and is recited daily. Shema is spelled S-H-E-M-A. Shema.